In 1913, women in this country were not allowed to vote.
But we were allowed to fight.
So that's what we did.
We fought.
And we marched in hats.
Really big hats.
And very uncomfortable shoes.
We were suffragists.
We demanded the right to be heard.
But progress takes persistence.
And the road to equality is long.
Which is why we keep on marching.
But in way more comfortable shoes.
Suffs. A new Broadway musical produced by Hillary Clinton and Malala Yousafzai. Previews begin March 26th.